guys, it's Kelly here again and welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another Sims 4 speedbuilding video. So, oh my gosh, you're not gonna believe just how much time it took me to actually sit down and record this video. This audio voiceover. So first of all, for those of you who might have already noticed, I kind of have a new microphone. So yeah, this was actually a gift from my parents for my birthday, and I guess we're gonna get into that. So the reason I have kind of been MIA these past couple of weeks, actually maybe a couple of months even, was basically because summer is kind of hectic for me and I have not uploaded a video since I think the beginning of July. So I do apologize for that. I am really sorry. I just, in the summer, I get really carried away with traveling, with finishing courses and my birthday and my dad's birthday and my mom's birthday, because we're all summer babies, and it's just from the beginning of July to the end of August is just basically a party with my family, because usually my grandparents are in Sofia and in Bulgaria, because one of my grandmas lives outside of town and the other one lives in Israel. So they come and visit usually in the summer, and they usually come right for our birthdays, me and my dad's and sometimes my mom's. So, you know, we get the whole family together, we celebrate. First is my dad's birthday, then it's my birthday, then is one of my grandma's birthdays, then my mom's, and then my other grandma's. It's a whole thing. I'm gonna try to just not get into this. So that is why I have been kind of missing and not uploading videos. Again, I am sorry. I will try my best to just get back into rhythm and start uploading more, because we are expected to have some new expansion packs, and I think an expansion pack, yeah, the cats and dogs, everybody's already heard about that, and yeah, I'm probably very, very late mentioning it, but yes, it is coming in November, so hopefully I will be back on track until then. And for now, I started with something a bit more simple and short as a video. I did speed it up a bit just because I didn't want to upload like a 20 something minutes video, and I just wanted something really, really short. But I didn't want to do a room build, because room builds are, I guess, like too short. I don't know, I wanted to do something bigger, so I decided to do something that I haven't actually done on this channel, and that is a what exactly do you call these videos? I think it's an apartment renovation, something like that. It's not exactly a renovation, but more like an apartment build. But yeah, I did take one of those apartments in the fashion district in San Myshuno, and I basically made it my own. So that's, yeah, that's it. That's literally it. It turned out really, really cute, to be honest. I am really in love with this apartment. I believe I named this one Teal Sunset, just because I went off of a color scheme and I used these like teal green-ish colors and some orange here and there, just to kind of just as a pop of color basically. So that is why I called it a teal sunset. And this apartment is pretty small, to be perfectly honest, and there's not a lot of room, so I did end up cluttering it a bit, just a bit, but not too much. You know, I usually go a bit crazy with my decor items, but this time I kept it just a tiny bit more clean. And yeah, so it has everything that your sim might need. It only has one bedroom with a double bed, so I guess this would be a good starter apartment if you have like one sim or two sims. There's not much room to add another bed, like there's no room to add another bed, at least not with the layout that I used. It's basically like you're gonna see right now, you do see it, it's a bit open, there are no doors, and that is partly because I couldn't upload it to the gallery if it had doors, so I had to just delete a few walls where the doors are supposed to go, and I upload it as a room. I'm sure most of you guys already know what the drill is and how exactly apartments are uploaded to the gallery for The Sims 4, so that's basically it. You just delete a couple of walls and upload it as a giant room. Like I said, this is in the Fashion District. I am so sorry, but I have no memory of what exactly the building was, so I'm just gonna quickly check, because I do have this notebook that I keep some notes in. I know I am super old school, but yeah, so let's see. Okay, 21 Sheikh Street in the Fashion District, so that is where the apartment is. I believe the weekly rent was around 500 simoleons, so it's not that expensive. Even though, you know, it is a chic apartment in Sheikh Street. So I think, like I said, I really like the apartment and how it turned out. I have mentioned this before on my channel, but I usually, like, in Bulgaria, there's a lot of people who live in houses, but in the big city, not so much. Most people here live in apartments, and I actually know maybe two people in my entire, like, people and people near to me. I know two families that live in houses, and everyone else lives in apartments. So houses are typically a bit harder for me to build, just because I've visited houses, but I've always been more interested in apartments and the way that people decorate their apartments. I know that sounds silly, but that's, I guess, just the way that I grew up. And so I love furnishing houses just because it's completely different, but when it comes to apartments, it's like my jam. So I had a lot of fun furnishing this. It was a little bit of a tight squeeze, and I do think that everything is usable, so your Sims are not gonna have a problem getting to certain areas. And where you see these windows that I put inside, I wanted to seem exactly like there were basically windows. I actually saw this picture online. I'm gonna put it here in the video somewhere here for you to see what I actually referenced. I saw this kind of living area and kitchen separated by basically windows instead of walls, and I thought that was a really cool idea, so that was something that I wanted to kind of recreate in The Sims 4. So that was the initial idea, and that idea kind of led to everything else. Like I said, there's only one bedroom, one bathroom, there's one double bed, and the only thing I'm kind of not happy about was the bedroom doesn't have a window. So as you know, in The Sims 4, the apartment buildings, they don't have you can't move and you can't put in windows on your own. You have to just work with what you've got, and that was a bit annoying, just because I was really, really missing just one window at the end, right where I decided to put the master bedroom, like the only bedroom right in here in this little spot. And I don't know, I furnished the bedroom last, so I already had the whole apartment, as you can see, already almost done, so it just wouldn't have made sense for me to redo the entire layout, so I just left it the way that it is. So instead of a window, I actually end up putting these two posters. At first I was going to put in, just size up one of those posters and make it seem kind of like a wallpaper, but I don't know, I didn't quite like the look of it, so I just used two and kind of created a pattern. So yeah, that is where I am missing the window. So also a quick note about this new microphone that I have. The reason why it took me so long to actually sit down and record anything as a voiceover and as a video in general was first of all because of all the birthdays and the craziness in my family. Second of all because I was traveling a lot this summer, especially in August and in September. And third of all, this microphone took 2.5 months to get here, and I was really, really determined to upload the next video that I upload was going to be with this new microphone. But unfortunately, even though on the website they said that they have it in stock, they did not have it in stock, and I had to wait for a month for it to get, in stock, and then I had to wait like half a month to even more than 2 weeks, almost 3 weeks for them to get it here. And yeah, so there was that, but finally it's here, so hopefully it sounds good. Do let me know if you guys prefer this one to the next one. I mean, you're obviously gonna prefer this one has a lot more of a crisp sound. The only thing I'm kind of doubting right now is the fact that I kind of got used to editing my voice in a certain way with the cheap microphone, so now that I have this one, I don't have the same issues. Like, I don't have that much noise, and it's not that quiet as a sound, while the other one had a lot of noise and I had to amp up my voice. So right now the only issue that I'm having with this microphone is that I don't know how to edit my voice, because audio editing is just not my thing. It's not my jam. No, I am good at video editing, but audio is just nah. So if anybody knows any good tutorials on how to edit and kind of make your voice, I guess, cleaner in these types of videos, podcasts was the word that I was looking for. So if anyone knows any good tutorials, do let me know in the comments down below. And yeah, so we are going into the screenshots now. As you can see, this was a very quick build, a lot of me rambling and some pretty screenshots that were actually kind of hard to take because the space is just so tiny, and I had to use a lot of the camera options in the game that kind of make the images distort a little bit. But yeah, I really, really like the color scheme of this entire apartment. I love that view, that night, that cityscape, that night view, just awesome. And yeah, so as you can see the color scheme here, you can see the greens, you can see the oranges. And yeah, so this is basically it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for supporting. Thank you for waiting. Thank you to all the new subscribers that are here on my channel. Welcome. I am so happy to have you. I hope you enjoy what is yet to come and what I've already uploaded. And I guess I'll talk to you soon with the new microphone in the next video. So bye-bye.